of years. And most of those war just destroys civilization. It just destroyed countries. It doesn't help anything. So instead of World War One and World War Two, all that time can be spent to improve our technology. And then in 2023, the world now may be more, even more advanced.
Okay, that was deep, but very good, Spino. So